What's going on, knuckleheads? It's your favorite redneck here, Crazy for Cardboard, aka Gary, aka Asshole, whatever you want to call me. We are searching for vintage rookies, or junk era, as you say, and we got a whole bunch of shit here. Baseball, football, basketball, we got all of it. So we're going to see what we can find here. Some nice cards. 85 tops. No really decent names in here, I don't think. There's a Plaxico Burress, Fleer Traditions. We'll put that in the keeper pile for now. Anybody interested in grabbing a lot, feel free to speak your piece. We got here Nate Webster. We got Ben Kelly rookie. Never heard of those. Never heard of him. Let's see. Team leaders, Broncos. Bob Greasy. Terrell Buckley. That's a nice card, actually. We'll hang on to that one. There's a Ed McCaffrey. Dominion Extra. That's a nice card right there. A little shiny Ed McCaffrey action. Not perfect, but it is 20 years old, so you wouldn't be perfect either, I don't think. We'll put that one over on the... There's a nice Curtis Martin right there. Not sure what edition that is. Let's see if we can read that. Jersey edition. There's no jersey on it, so whatever. But Curtis Martin's Curtis Martin. Edgerrin James. Ooh, here we go. What is this? Baltimore Ravens, Chris Redman. Yeah, whatever. A little Dante Culpepper. We got here team leaders, Giants. Armani Toomer, Kerry Collins. Tiki Barber, that's a nice one. I'll save that one. Mike Williams college stuff here. Sorry about that. Let's see here. Dante Stallworth, Tennessee card. We'll make a college pile over here, apparently. Sean Foster, UCLA. Put that one over there. Most of this stuff's going in the trash here. Jabari Gaffney, Florida. It's a nice card. Let's see. Ooh, Jerome Bettis, Upper Deck Outstanding. That's a nice card. That one will go on the Insta Shits. Let's see, Johnny Mitchell, J.J. Stokes, Niners, that's a nice card. Rookie class, Eric Moles, Buffalo Bills. It's got a pro team name on it, so we'll put it in the pro team stacks. Dale Carter, Jake Reed, and Jim Harbaugh for the Colts. I'll keep that one. Let's see who else we can find here. Hope everybody's having a good Thursday. Get everything in the right direction, and then we'll do the old flipperoo there. All right, there we go. Much better. Toby Gerhart. Bobby Engram. We're only looking for the big guys. I'm not calling out everybody here. Lance Briggs, Bears. That's a nice one. Decent. Let's see here. Rookie Forrest Vaughn Dunbar for the Saints. Rookie card's a rookie card. Never heard of him, but maybe you have. Courtney Hawkins, Buccaneers. Jermichael Finley, star rookies. It's a nice Packer rookie there. Buccaneers, Warrick Dunn. Not a rookie, but it's a Warrick Dunn. Bubba Franks. Let's see, Mark Carrier. Y'all quit putting your fucking labels on these, please. Luckily, I'm loaded with penny sleeves, so I really don't care. Robert Meacham, that's a nice rookie card right there for the Saints. Charles Woodson, we'll keep that one. It's in decent shape. Kiko Garcia, 81, sorry. Put that in the baseball keeper pile. These are, Tony Armas. That's not in bad shape for 81. not in good shape, but I've seen worse. Matter of fact, I've got worse than this stack right here, probably. Let's see here. Who else can we find in here? These some stuck together here. And there's no getting rid of this one, so we're just going to have to crack it a little bit. There we go. Just like your knuckles. Give it a little crack, and it feels better. Sometimes, fuck it, rip it open. Luckily, there wasn't a Barry Sanders or something in that pile of shit. Chris Dolan, that's unfortunate. Drag that pile into the garbage can. I'm not keeping all this shit. If you had a problem with the language, hit the exit button. If you notice a little orange flaming square in the bottom of the screen on the right, it says TV mature. So if you're 9 years old and your parents come in and beat your ass because you're watching my channel, you can look in the mirror, wipe your tears away, and see the problem. It's not me, it's you, my friend. LT, that's a nice card. Got a little fuzzy corner there, and you can't really see him, so we'll throw that one in the trash. I don't keep stuff unless it's really big name stuff from old times gone. Mike Tyson, didn't know he was a white dude, but yeah, there he is. And these are all junk. Pretty sure that one's in good shape. What is that one? Marvis Foley from 81. Ooh, we got a little thunder action going on outside. Maybe the tomatoes get some rain. Fingers crossed. Hopefully we won't get no severe weather, but I could definitely use a little bit of rain. It's in decent shape. We'll hang on to that one. Check out this checklist here for a Gary Carter from my buddy Steve. Carter's kids, if you're watching this, love you, brother. Shit. Well, at least you can read it. It's contrasted pretty good. And no Gary Carter, so that one's going in the dumpster. Mike Huff rookie. Who gives a shit, right? Me too. You'll always bitch about vintage. Here's your vintage. Mike Lacoste. A couple Tony La Russas in decent shape. Manager card, but whatever. Bob Kearney. Trash can for the rest. And we're going to run this about 30 minutes and we'll upload this one and go to the next one. So lots of videos coming up next couple days. There's some newer stuff here. Hopefully we can find some good shit in here and make up for all the goddamn junk wax we got out of this load. That ain't gonna do it. Ooh, nice Carlton Fisk, 85. Nice. Draft picks, Mike Pritchard, Saints. I'll put that one over there. I know who Mike Pritchard is. Got some basketball up in here. Let's get all these turned in the right direction real quick, and then we'll pile through them real quick. Well, I don't know about the real quick part, but we'll go through. There's some nice stuff right here. Damn. Nice. Very nice. Alright, everything's going in the right direction here. Steve Nash, that's a keeper. Make a basketball pile right there. Chris Webber will keep. For whatever reason. Rasheed Wallace, yep, why not? There's an 8-up Bo Jackson. I'll throw that one in the trash. Nothing too amazing right here. Lonzo Mourning, that's halfway amazing. Kwame Brown. Let's see, Bruce Sutter, that's pretty beat up for 85. We'll throw that in the trash. Actually, that card's got a fuzzy on the back, so we'll throw that in the floor. Jamal Lewis, Tim Couch, Tony Banks, Marvin Harrison, that's a nice card. Fleer Gamers, put that in the keeper pile. Rich Gannon, got a decent stint in the NFL, so we'll keep him. Cordell Stewart, that's a decent card right there. And pretty good shape. What you young cats know about some Cordell Stewart? Probably nothing, right? Drew Bledsoe, he's a keeper. Get rid of those. Oh, there's a nice one over there on the pile. I'll show you that one in a minute. Fred Taylor, what's up, dude? Chris Chandler, Steve McNair, we'll keep that one. Orlandis Gary, we'll keep that one. Jay Seward, never heard of you. Kurt Warner, got a ring. Put him in there. Oh, here we go. That's a nice one. It's got kind of got some issues down here, but that's too cool to throw in. Oh, shit, it's number two. Yeah. This one will make the cut. 1787 out of 2000. That's funny. And that one is 20 years old. 2000 Fleer. So that one will go in the picture pile for Insta Shits. Rookies to watch. Ian Gold. And don't know. Don't care. Bubba Franks. Showcase. That's a nice card. Ricky Williams. That's a damn nice card. Actually, we'll put Ricky Williams in the photograph pile right there. Any big names that get attention, I put them on my Facebook page. Ooh, there's a Kurt Warner. Nice. Marshall Faulk. Real nice. I want to go in the pile. Lavernius Coles, Jets. He had a decent career. We'll keep him. Ricky Williams. Definitely keep him. Ooh, shit. Emmitt Smith, baby. Look at that. Blammo. That one will go to the front of the pile there. Emmitt Smith again. Dante Culpepper. That'll go to my boy Deafness. Or Erling Collectibles, whichever one gets lucky in the draw. Gary Porter, rookie. Raiders. Look at all these guys. Let's see. Mark Bulger. And ooh, Mark Bulger, rookie card. That's pretty cool. Juwan Cider, Trevor Gaylor, put those in the trash. Nile Diggs and Anthony Lucas. We'll put that in the keeper stack for now. Terrell Davis, Mr. Georgia. What's up, football buddy? Team leaders, Brett Favre. Y'all know what pile that's going in, don't you? Should be the trash can, but not today. Steve McNair, we'll keep. These will go into team boxes, by the way. So if you're interested in any of these, shoot me a request at the website in the description. I have a contact form, Bill Romanowski. That's a good card. Mark Chimura. But yeah, use the contact form at the Crazy for Cardboard YT, Jay Fiedler Dolphins. He was awesome for about 10 minutes. Until he got on the field, then he stunk up the joint. Let's see, Torrey Holt, Marshall Faulk, Kurt Warner, Don McLean, London Fletcher, and Winstrom. I don't know who the fuck he is. So Isaac Bruce, Kurt Warner, Grant Wilson, Justin Watson, London Fletcher, Marshall Faulk, Aeneas Williams, Orlando Pace, Torrey Holt, and Kurt Warner. Rams checklist from 2001, so not bad right there, man. 19-year-old Marshall Faulk, gotta love it. Not sure what his rookie year was, but that one's a keeper. Culpepper, and we don't want to take a picture of Culpepper. We'll not break our fucking camera. But let's see, we're at 13 minutes. Steve Young, there's that fancy one I told you about was coming up. Oh, here we go. Chris Carter, boom. Garback, garbage. Drew Bledsoe, we'll hang on to. Let's see. Patriots team leaders. Terry Glenn, Drew Bledsoe. Quarterback card pre-Tom Brady. He was already on the team, but he wasn't starting yet. Kevin Falk, Ty Law, Lawyer Malloy, Willie McGinnis, and G. Spires, whoever the fuck that is. Tied for 6 sacks. They mentioned his name. Who is that guy? I don't know. But nice little Terry Glenn, Ty Law there, not pictured, of course. Lawyer Malloy's pictured. That's a nice card right there. Who we got here? Detroit, Hakeem. That could go in the trash. Giants, Ike Hilliard. That one could stick around in the team boxes for a while. It's pretty nasty. Herschel Walker. What's up, PC boy? Get your ass in the box, brother. What the hell is wrong with you? John Kitna, trash. Brad Johnson, trash. Darren Chiaverini, trash. Testaverde, decent. Edgerrin James, Donovan McNabb, Eagles. Those are always missing the foil right here, but that one is perfect. That one's a definite keeper. Isaac Bruce, Kurt Warner, definite keepers. Todd Wade, Deion Dyer. Uh-oh, pimp down. Ron Dane, Giants. That's a keeper. Gonna need a bigger keeper pile here shortly. Gonna have to find a box to put these guys in. Tim Dwight, Falcons. That's a cool card, but I'm not keeping that. There's a puzzle piece from my boy Frank B. Rippin. He likes putting those puzzles together for some reason. So we'll save that for him. Turn those around. Blauser for the Braves. That's close to his rookie card. Second year card, 89. Yep. I'm gonna throw it away though. It's all beat to shit. Dez White, Bears. Keep that one. You Bears fans might want that. Terry Glenn, Gamers. That's a nice one. Team leaders. Please have a Barry Sanders on you. Charlie Batch, Richard Porcher, Schultz. Nope. Damn, Barry ain't even listed on the back of that fucking card. That's embarrassing. Yeah. That one can go in the trash. And heir to the throne, Brad Johnson with a, looks like a cigarette burn on it. Yeah. It's definitely trash material right there. And it earned the rookies. That can go in a dumpster too. Let's see. Let's do one more stack and we'll cut this video off. And then I'll check the radar, see what the storm is doing, and then we'll keep going. MVP, Jerry Welch. John Salmons. I'm not going to call out all these dudes. Looking for some Michael Jordans, Larry Birds, the usual suspects. Here we go. USA Baseball, Pat Pacillo. Couldn't they give us some wire in that stack, huh? Bastards. Robinson. These are all shit cards, right? Or is this the basketball keeper pile? Yep, that's the basketball keeper pile. Hang on a second. Rasheed Wallace. Who are you? Alonzo Mourning. Okay, yeah, that's shit. Garbage Pail Kids in a basketball uniform. It's fucked up checklist. I'm not even looking at that. See if we can find some Gary Carter on this. I'm not giving you stain cards there, Steve-O. Damn, these are pretty. 83 checklist. Shit, nice. Got a Cal Ripken on there, and that's pretty cool. Unchecked. Ricky Henderson. No Gary Carter, though. Sorry, bud. That could go in the dumpster. Man, there's some beat-up shit in here. Y'all start taking care of your shit, man. Alright, another checklist for 85 tops. 1 through 132. I don't think Gary was in the top 300 in this stack, but we'll check. I think he was in the 300s. Don't know that for a fact. There's a George Brett, though. That's nice. And nope. Alright, let's see here. Rick Peters. That's in decent shape to be at 81. Keep that one. If they're in decent shape, I keep them. But if they're fucked up, I don't even look at them. They ain't going to be perfect. They just got to have pretty crispy corners on them. And I'll think about keeping them. There's a Dave Anderson. It's not too bad. Not good enough, though. Let's see here. Just got an email from somebody. I'm not sure who it was. Well, I saw who it was, but I'm not sure what it said. It came off the screen before I could get my eyes to focus. So, we'll check that out in a minute. Get through the rest of this stack real quick. Hopefully find some couple bangers in here. Ain't looking good. Ron Hodges, I've heard of him. Dick Drago, he must have a, never mind. Fitz Dragon, whatever. Y'all know what I'm saying? My buddy Frank be ripping like some funny name people. He's kind of got a perverse sense of humor. Chuck Finley, Joe Nolan's beat up. That one's going in the trash. Here we go. Shannon Sharp, keeper. Junk. Javon Curse will hang on to. Randall Cunningham will hang on to. Curtis Enos. Ooh, Michael Strahan. That's a nice one. Steve Berline, junk. Joey Galloway will keep for a while. Mike Allstott. What's up, my man? That'll go in the keeper pile. So will Torrey Holt. Excuse me. And actually, both of those can stick around. Damon Huer did pretty good for a little while. Nowhere near Hall of Fame, but he was decent. That was a nice work done. We'll keep Tiki Barber. We'll definitely keep. Eddie George will keep. Chad Pennington will keep for whatever fucking reason. I can't decide yet. Got some more rookies here. Simonu. Junk. Lavernius Cole's rookies to watch. Nice. Cusack. Nope. Got a messed up corner anyway, so nope. Marshall Faulk, yep. Fred Taylor, yep. Chris Winkie, he was good for a little while, but nope. Brian Johnson. Champ Bailey. That's a nice card right here. Champ Bailey I'm keeping. He's a Hall of Famer. And a Georgia boy, so he might go into the PC box at some point, but not today. Let's see if we can find a couple more keepers in this pile here. We can go ahead and throw that pile in the trash can. Get up here. Troy Percival, nope. Throw these cards in the trash, people. I'm tired of seeing this shit on eBay. This shit ain't worth the fucking ink it cost to print. Unless it's a Jordan. You can keep Jordans. I'll be okay with that. Kevin Garnett. That's a nice card right here. Slam dunk. Upper douche. Terrell Brandon. That can be in a trash can. Drew Gooden. Dennis Rodman. Defensive player of the year. We'll keep that one. NBA hoops. Old school. Lanny Wilkins. 92 USA coach. Jason Williams trash. Pack trash. Thorpe trash. Finley trash. Kubach. Might as well name yourself. Ooh, James Worthy. That's pretty cool. North Carolina. That's an 89. I'll hang on to that one. They're big names. We'll keep them. They're little boys. We're throwing them in trash. A's Future Stars. I'll keep that in case anybody wants it, but I don't like that card. Bruce Sutter, 82. Larry McWilliams, roached out. Ed Glenn, roached out. That one's in nice shape. Lefebvre. Another Lefebvre. Decent condition. Not great. Krucky, Schooler, Roger Craig, beat up. Stoudemire Jr. Who's that? Andre? Ooh, that's a bow. Nice. It's got a shitty fucking corner on it, but who cares? I'll keep that one. Right there. Charlie Lee. Junior Kennedy. Tony Pena. Kent Merker. Mark Wallers for the Braves. I got about 50 million of that card. So if there are any Braves out there that want that one, let me know. I'll hook you up. Probably Jeff Nickel might want it. Let me know, Jeff. I'm sure you'll watch this at some point. Actually, we'll put that over here because I'm pretty sure you're going to want that one, maybe. Let's see here. Last couple cards here. Darren Dalton. It's a nice little card. All-Star from 90, he looks. 90, 92, somewhere around there. It's pretty cool. I like catchers, so we'll hang on to that one for now. Harold Baines, keeper. JT Snow, rookie prospect. Definitely keep that one. That's a, he did pretty good for a while. Joe Carter, we'll keep. Ival Bastida Martinez, first year tops. Never heard of him, so he's going in the trash can. All right, guys, that's 25 minutes worth. That's good enough. Like I said, we'll be right back for another one. Once I check the radar and make sure the house ain't going to blow away. Never know in Georgia. The house might relocate. Excuse me. One good storm and bye-bye. But we'll see y'all in a little bit. Later.